Welcome to Azure Essentials. In the next few minutes, we'll explore the services Azure offers to help you model and visualize your data for interactive reporting and business intelligence. Wherever your data is stored, Azure offers a comprehensive lineup of services to help you ingest, transform, and store the aggregate data so that it can be modeled and explored with commonly used visualization tools like Microsoft Power BI, Excel, and more. Azure's an open platform. We wanted to give you all the tools that you need to make sense of the broadest range of data sources, whether you're working with well-structured operational databases hosted on-premises or in the cloud, online data sources, for example, data from your cloud apps and other reporting services, stores of unstructured data, such as event logs, emails, documents, media files, and more, or even real-time data streams, including telemetry from sensors and IoT devices. Let's start with data ingestion. If you're working across disparate data sources, you'll want to first extract the data you want from each source, transforming it so that it can be unified and aggregated with other data and stored in a central data repository, able to scale to hold all of the data that you might want to report on. If you've got structured data in operational databases on-premises, you can leave your data where it is, or you can move it to one of Azure's many database options. We've got a gallery of data connectors available to connect to Azure, or you can develop your own. If you're working with large amounts of unstructured data that you'd like to report on, Azure has the scale-out compute power and analytics engines to extract information and transform it into a state suitable for storing and modeling. Now, to ensure that your reporting stays up to date, it makes sense to automate the ingestion and transformation process on a schedule that suits your needs. Azure offers a range of ways to do this, including scripting your own batch processes in Azure CLI or using Azure Data Factory, a full hybrid data integration service. Azure Data Factory allows you to create, schedule, and orchestrate your ETL or extract, transform, load workflows at scale wherever your data lives, in the cloud or self-hosted on-premises. Now, collecting massive volumes of data from multiple structured and unstructured data sources and ingesting data from all of them in parallel requires a powerful storage service to give you the foundation for reporting and business insights. In Azure, Azure SQL Data Warehouse has the performance, elasticity, and compute power to scale up or down as needed, allowing you to host a centrally curated repository virtually unlimited in size. But a full data warehouse solution is not always required. If your total storage requirements aren't going to exceed 4 terabytes, Azure SQL Server is likely to be sufficient for your needs. The data model is the heart of any analytics system and establishes the structure of your data and the relationships between your data. Whatever the data source, models provide data views that can be explored for business intelligence, therefore needs to be capable of scaling out to user demand and fast. In Azure, we focus on enabling you to combine all relevant data into a rich, semantic, business-oriented data model, able to cache potentially many billions of rows of data in memory for lightning-fast queries. With Azure, you can create this semantic data model directly in Power BI for an all-in-one self-service solution, or you can use Azure Analysis Services to build out an IT-managed model accessible by Power BI and other data visualization tools. Modeling in Power BI or Azure Analysis Services is very similar. In each case, you create a semantic model that presents the data as logically linked tables, mashed up from different sources, presenting a unified, consistent view of the underlying data using friendly names understandable to the business users who will be querying this model. Using data analysis expressions, or DACs, you can also derive new data for the model. You can use this to filter the data or calculate and create new measures and KPIs. One thing to note, there are times where, rather than ingesting the data into a data warehouse, you may ingest data directly into the model for ad hoc data modeling. This might be the case when you're working with unstructured data sets, where you're still exploring data for patterns and structures not yet supported by the warehouse schema, or where your data needs to stay on-premises. Now, if you're interested in a hybrid model or ultimately moving your data to Azure and you've worked with Microsoft SQL Analysis Services or SSAS on-premises, you'll find working with these data models very familiar. Moving from an existing on-premises SSAS implementation to Azure is straightforward. You can move your on-premises model to Azure and continue to link to your existing on-premises databases via the Azure Gateway, or you can migrate your on-premises databases too. All you need to do is give your service a name, specify what capacity you need, and the geographic location where you want it hosted, and Azure handles the rest. Unlike on-premises implementations, it takes just a few minutes to spin up a new instance of Azure Analysis Services and provision or deprovision capacity to meet changing business needs. Now it's in the cloud, you no longer need to do the capacity planning in advance. You can scale up and out to meet demand. Additionally, with Web Designer, you can now connect to the data warehouse and other sources to develop your data models. With the data model in place, you can now visualize your data using your visualization tools of choice, like Power BI. Power BI is a versatile and easy-to-use way for everyone in your organization to access rich, interactive reports to gain insights from the data from many angles. Using Power BI dashboards, you can create single pane showing complete 360-degree views of your business, project, or department. You can also provide real-time streaming of data into these dashboards from social media sources, service usage metrics, or sensors and IoT devices via Azure IoT services. These dashboards help everyone in the organization make data-driven decisions and share their insights with other people and teams. Each user can then build on top of this as they wish. They don't even have to be familiar with how to use Power BI. Power BI's support of natural query language means users can interrogate the model with the Q&A capability for the data view they need without having to create a report first. Users don't even need to type, as Azure Cognitive Service integration into Power BI includes speech recognition too. So that was a quick overview of modeling and visualizing your data for interactive reporting and business intelligence in Azure. Keep checking back on Azure Essentials for more topics and check out our hands-on learning series at the link show. Thanks for watching.